hella tough. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy your flowers, send me your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today and I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Main man, nobody be me.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this light.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's all right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. A beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Cormier gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh!
That's it! It's
over! And that's gonna do
it! Beautiful knockout! Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Let's see it again. And here we see it again. I mean, just stiff.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one.